So what do you want to tell about the Head Start Hyderabad, sir? This is their 100th event and you are a part of it. So how do you feel?
I'd say this is the most high energy event I've seen in years. There's a lot of enthusiasm in the room, the number of people there and the energy and the fantastic event. In fact, until I came to the event, I didn't realize how high impact this program has been.
No, you're part of it since long?
I've been in and out of it.
Okay.
But now seeing it all together.
And they are growing big.
Yes.
Yeah, and they are helping the startups a lot. So that's a big thing.
Yes, absolutely. Yes. Absolutely.
And sir, being an investor, what do you feel that, is there anything left which startups didn't explore still? Like, is there any field where you feel that startups should explore more?
I think a lot of fields. I think there are not enough people trying out something different.
Okay.
So I think 80% of the startups, I feel, are
food
going
and all that.
Yeah, in the normal mainstream thing. I think it would be great to see more people taking a chance, you know, just trying out some crazy ideas, because
like
that is where
the
real
VR, the augmented reality, the AR.
Yeah, but even it can go much further than that.
Yes, we have IoT. Yeah.
IoT stuff. It could be stuff that is where, like, India has an advantage. If you can try out some low-cost solutions that can work in the villages. I mean, there's so many opportunities that you can test out here for cheap.
Yes, sir.
And take it to the global market.
Yeah.
They're not doing enough of those free-form thinking,
I think that's
possible. Yeah.
Okay. So, like a startup, what do you see in a startup, sir, before investing? Like, do you read the team or you just go with their idea and you blindly trust the idea?
No.
The idea is the main thing or the team is the main thing for you?
Not even the team, the founder.
The founder, okay.
He has to have the persistence to succeed. So, as soon as I meet, I'm trying to understand the founder. Is he someone who's going to stick with his vision, or will he get shaken up easily? Because that is the most important thing. All the other things, I think we can put together with enough mentorship and money, we can make all the other problems go away.
Yes.
But if the founder is not someone who is there to win, not possible.
Yes. And what about the events? Are you enjoying it?
Oh yeah, very good. Actually, I met so many interesting people.
The band was performing, I think you missed it.
Yeah, I think they'll start dancing again, so I thought better get out of the room.
Zumba, did you enjoy the Zumba?
Yeah, I enjoyed the Zumba.
Okay, sir, nice talking to you. Pleasure meeting you, sir. Thank you.